It is 5:10 p.m. Thursday, August 11th, 2022, Deshler, Ohio, capital D-E-S-L-E-R, on the former Baltimore and Ohio Railroad, now CSX. Got us a freight on the north-south line coming from the direction of Cincinnati, Ohio. From the south in the direction of Cincinnati and heading east in the direction of Baltimore, Maryland, or Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
CSX Queens Gate Yard in Cincinnati, Ohio. Thank you.
view of the railroad park here at Deshler, Ohio. There is a virtual rail. There are the virtual rail fan webcams on the pole.
I'll show you L423, which is Indiana's local.
Getting your wish.
Oh wait, no, L423.
How you going now? Going west.
Well,
either way, direction would have been fine.
Huh.
The sun's kind of dying out.
I like it. Give me a second. I hate the new symbols. I can't remember the new local symbols.
No, it's over in
the
driveway away in that suburban.
Yeah, I think it's fine. Yeah,
the sun behind.
Why couldn't they just change that to like L7 instead of.
And you can hear the crews and dispatchers talking on this loud speaker here.
Yeah.
Scanner talk.
Yeah, exactly. So here, this is the question first.
Instead of J7.
Today's a Thursday. So on Thursday, they come to attack. Yeah,
Thursday
is
the
tower, and here is a now demolished just yesterday and part of today former Baltimore, Ohio passenger station. Both this east-west north-south line were Baltimore and Ohio Railway, now CSX. After years of neglect, the former Baltimore and Ohio Railroad station in Deshler, the community known as the Crossroads of the B&O, has come down. The building last saw a passenger train in 1971, such as the Capital Limited, the Shenandoah, and I think the Washington Express, the Chicago Express. Last saw a passenger train in 1971, has been closed since the 1990s. It was damaged by a coal hopper in an April 2002 derailment. The north-south line, while we're looking, and it goes from Toledo, we're looking in the Toledo direction down to Cincinnati. The Toledo Blade newspaper in a February article had been told by CSX Transportation that the passenger station structure was scheduled for demolition this year, and it has been. The local historical society approached the railroad in 1993 about buying the building, but was told the L-shaped brick structure would have to be moved from its current location. The cost then was estimated at $100,000, more than the society had available. The building sits at the northwest quadrant of the diamond at Deshler, where two CSX lines, the former main line and the former Toledo line, cross. A railfan park that we're at sits on the southwest side of the diamond. The tower we're looking at, DR Tower, closed since 1988, is in the northeast quadrant. and remains in use by CSX maintenance away crews. And it is now 5:27 p.m. Thursday, August 11th, 2022, Deshler, Ohio, on the CSX Over and Out.